Today on the Best Of Food for Thought, I've got a fresh take on some basic dishes we all know and love. First up is an elegant twist on mac and cheese, topped with gremolata breadcrumbs. Next, I'm hitting the grill for some barbecue chicken, complete with my homemade spice rub. Then, I've got a dressed up version of a grilled cheese with sauteed Swiss chard and prosciutto. And finally, I'm adding a little kick to everyone's favorite condiment with my homemade ketchup. Coming up!